Hello everyone, and thank you for joining us. Today we're going to show you how to properly install your house flag. So first what you're going to do is you're going to locate the opening at the top of your house flag. Open this sleeve and take the smaller end of your house pole and insert it like so. Work it all the way to the top and slide it up and locate your clip. On the inside of your sleeve, you'll find an opening to hook the clip to. Once you clip it in, just give it a tug, make sure it's secure. Straighten it out, and you're ready to go. And that's it. Thank you for joining us. Please subscribe to our channel and let us know in the comments below what you'd like to see next.